I am Dr. Chris McNeil with MetroDetroitChiropractors.com. Can a disc bulge cause leg pain? The answer is yes, a disc bulge can cause leg pain. And here's what happens if the spine is out of alignment and the disc is bulging and the disc is pinching on the nerve that goes down your leg, down the sciatic nerve, that can cause problems all the way down to the leg. So whether it's pain, weakness, or numbness, or tingling, a disc bulge can cause problems with the leg.